sentient Hun Hao has grown strong again, and his thoughts have invaded my own. Worse still, he has enlisted the Stalker to find the Reservoir, a weak point of Alteno, a place I hid long ago. I fear the Stalker is on the cusp of finding this place. Do not let this happen. The Grineer's excavations have disturbed Hun Hao's tomb. They've awakened something evil, bent on Tenno destruction. Infiltrate the Grineer systems to find out what they know. It may lead us to the Stalker. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Expedition has uncovered pieces of Hun Hao, fragments of his body. For Hun Hao, every part of him is connected to his singular mind. Is this how he's invading my mind? If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Has already been raided. The data is damaged, but there could be a message here. I need another data sample to piece it together.
The Tenno Hive has corrupted your precepts. With love, I will destroy them and make you right again.
You will never find them, Hun Hao.
But I see your mind. I already have found them. You owe me their lives.
You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Thank you. That's what I was looking for. I can decode the rest of the message. This is bizarre. It's for me. I need a moment to contact this person. Get to extraction. Listening. I will be discreet. The message you uncovered was an offer to help us. I do not trust the person who wrote it, but we are out of options.
Hello, Tenno. Are you surprised? Why? You know I've always had my ear to the kennel. Those dogs don't have a clue what kind of bone they've dug up. But I do. Shall I show you? Don't worry. You can trust me. This time. I know, I know. Our past has been slightly, what, combative? But genocidal invaders from the other system... make strange bedfellows, wouldn't you say? The sentient Hanhao, nightmare of the Oregon, boogeyman to the coppers. That thing must have your Lotus in quite a panic for her to be working with the likes of me. So this stalker seems like he's made quite a powerful friend, hasn't he? I wonder what's under that scary cloak. A heart of gold, perhaps.
They spotted you.
Here, I swear, can you find anything that's not marked right on your map? Are these the bones you're looking for, Lotus?
Yes, this is it. A fragment of my father, destroyed in the old war. I can use it to see him. I see the stalker, stronger, Hunhao's voice within him. I see the reservoir, but I feel confusion. He doesn't know unless... Oh no!
Thank you, daughter. Fear has baited you to the snare. What was secret is now known. Your Tenno, their touch. I now see the womb of the sky. My shadow now walks the path.
What have I done? Get out of there, Tenno.
Yes, yes, hurry, Tenno. But be careful. Last time you got close with the sentience, you wiped out an entire civilization. But you don't remember that, do you? is this reservoir? Some hidden Tenno weakness?
Goodbye, Alid. You've earned your favor. We'll take it from here.
Don't think so. I'm here to protect my investment. If that thing manages to destroy the Tenno, then where does my investment go? Now then, where is he?
Connected to Hun House Fragment, Hun House saw a path to the reservoir that led through here. He cannot reach it alone. He needs the Stalker to do it for him.
A void gate. These things never made sense to me. You're smart, Tenno. You'll figure out how to open it again, won't you?
This needle pierces the sky. Nata, will we find the Tenno heart within? These puppets will not stop me. I will attack in many forms.
Impressive. These sentient fighters appear to adapt to damage. I'd love to crack one open and see what makes it tick.
Sentient fighters can adapt to your attacks. Hit them with something else. Incredible. The Stalker has built void keys. Use this one to reopen the portal before more sentient fighters come. The void is poison to them. Cross the threshold. Go now. The sentients cannot follow.
Oh, don't you just hate that feeling? Fix my stomach. Let's see where you've landed. Find a nav console. Sweet prophet! The moon exists! It was in the void all along. I knew the Lotus was powerful, but this erased history. We thought it was destroyed all this time. My Lotus, you make a fine villain.
And the reservoir with it. Very clever, Nata. Shadow, your path is clear.
The reservoir, hidden in the void. A place sentience can never reach. We must do everything to keep it there. It's the only way to keep the Tenno's power alive.
From the reservoir? As unpleasant as our past is, I have to ask. I've seen inside a Tenno, yes. And what I found didn't make sense. Does this reservoir conceal some great deception?
Everything I have done was done to protect them. The void is forbidden to the sentients. It's our only protection against them destroying the Tenno. Do not let Alid distract you from your mission.
Oh, they don't know the truth either, do they? How sweet. The betrayers get what they deserve. Lies from their omnipotent mother.
I have detected a ship leaving the tower. It's the Stalker. He's on his way to the moon. You need to find a way to get off this tower and onto the moon.
It seems to me that this tower is dedicated to masking the moon's location in the void, yes. Why not disable the mask so that Claptrap orders can pick them up? Or is that too complicated for you?
Thank you.
That's it, Tenno. Shut down this power grid so that your mouthpiece orders can lock onto your location in the void.
Keep talking, Orokin called Alad V. Your silence soon comes.
Come now, Tenno. Even a child could figure this system out.
The void mask is crumbling.
Operator, how did you get through to me? Don't worry, Ordis is on his way now, preparing for extraction.
The sky will be as it was meant. The shadow returns the moon. The reservoir swells with Tenno blood. The war finally ends.
Actually remembers the last time I was here. Concern for the operator is at critical levels.
The suspense is killing me. Lotus, you have to tell us your secret. Hey, don't cut me off.
Within the moon lies the reservoir, the secret to your Tenno power. But the secret is dangerous. It drove the Stalker to madness. Forgive my deception. I was only trying to protect you from the same fate. Now, it is time to protect yourselves by ensuring the moon remains within the safety of the void. The Stalker is heading toward the void control room. Track the...
Collapse the void, Shadow, so that my fragments may attack. The Tenno hearts will beat their last.
No. If the void is collapsed, the reservoir will be destroyed, and you and the rest of the Tenno will be lost. Get to the void control room and stop the Stalker.
Hiding the moon in the void? Quite the magic trick, Lotus. But Tenno, you must be asking yourself, where is this heart, if not in my chest?
Be
such a shame to lose the moon so soon after finding it. Of course, you could just put it back in its rightful place, couldn't you, Lotus?
I didn't want to have to do this, but the collapse is imminent. If the reservoir is to survive, we need to pull the moon out of the void. Here, help me disrupt the void compasses to reorient the moon. There are three void compasses that steer the moon within the void. I will disconnect them from the central system to gain control. Supply them with power from your shields while I finish my task.
Nata, you trust this Orokin blood that would chisel weapons from our bones?
Thank you.
close to the void compass. Keep moving. Another compass needs your shield's power. Compasses are all disrupted, but there is one more step. Get to the pendula. Hurry.
What was that?
Orokin, the noise you make will cease now and forever.
Uh-oh, Hanhouse found me. Sorry I can't stick around to see how this all ends, but I've got to save my own skin. Don't forget our deal, Lotus.
These pendula keep the moon stable in the void. Power them down. Security Eye, watch out. Just destroyed a pendula. Try and trick it into taking out the rest. That's it. The eye is taking out the pendula. Keep it up. This will not be a smooth ride. Get to extraction as quickly as possible.
What they need, Margulis, is to be destroyed. They're devils from that hell. Not human anymore.
No, Wallace. No more destruction. We could heal them. Maybe they're meant to save us.
How can you defend these devils, Margulis, after what they've done to you?
Love looks not with the eyes, but with the mind. They won't hurt anyone. I just need more time.
Hush, my wilted love. I cannot protect you. Tomorrow you must renounce before the seven.
Has adapted to your damage. Surprise them with something new. The moon is back in normal space, but the reservoir is in more danger than ever. Hanhao will send his fighters, and the Stalker is still coming for you. Move now. We saved the moon from a void collapse, but Hanhao can now attack the reservoir directly. He must not reach this sacred place.
Shadow, bleed the reservoir until it is desert dry.
This will stop the voices from taking hold. You will have to dream, my angel.
Lotus, join with me. Destroy your shame. Become the one I love. Become Nata once more.
So shame on you! You Orokin! So perfect on the outside, but you're rotted through and through!
Seven hands raised. For your apostasy, the judgment is death. Margulis, why? It's about the other rejects we consigned to Lua a few years ago. They're calling it transference. I know we are desperate, Executor, but these aren't Dag soldiers. These are golems possessed by devil minds.
Dream. Not of what you are, but of what you want to be.
Hesitate, Shadow, but remember your despair. This is your only chance to make it end. hatred is too weak, Shadow. Mine is strong. My fragments will finish this.
Tenno. Operator. You're awake now, but you're more vulnerable than ever. Get back to your ship, now. You need to focus your mind to unleash your true power. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno. I don't know how much time you have. Descend into the heart of your orbiter. There you will find the somatic link. Life into the somatic link.
Shadow, this cannot be.
Tenno. your energy. Get past the stalker.
It was meant, Shuttle. The old war finally ends.
To breathe life into the somatic link. Again, it needs more power. Focus your energy. Get past the stalker.
Shadow, this cannot be. No self, no sense, no death. Just a metal puppet dangling on Tenno's strings. Only the Tenno's death will end your despair. All your dreadlong life, you've waited for this moment. But you're asking yourself, was I one of these wretched things? You know the answer. You still hate them. You still hate yourself.
Now we fight on two fronts, my child. The war without, and the war within. My child, so beautiful to behold. How do you feel?
I'm confused. I thought I was...
I know. Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you remember?
A jumble of words, numbers. I must have known everything about Tau. Our teacher loved it when I corrected her.
Memories. From your time aboard the Zeremin 10-0, before the void jump accident. It was years before the ship was recovered. It was drifting, dead in space. All her crew gone, except the children.
I didn't want to live anymore. I felt guilty that I was alive. But we could do things. Extraordinary things. Maybe there was a reason we survived.
You were so brave, but the Orokin were afraid of you. The void had changed you, and you couldn't control it. No one could. They were about to destroy the orphans of 10-0, but Margulis, she loved you. She found a way.
She put us into the dream state, brought us peace. I remember. We could still hear her voice raging at the leaders for their mistreatment of us when they executed her. Well, I could not let that go.
The Orokin murdered Margulis, used her work to create transference. Your mind projected into a surrogate strong enough to withstand your power. It felt like waking up. But it was just a lucid second dream.
We must have known. I remember what it was like to be afraid, to be weak. I vowed never to forget that. Never to abuse what I had been given. I had a code.
And so you became Tenno, serving the Orokin, but bound by honor. As the Tenno grew, they founded great schools, the Tenno Ways. Do you see yours?
I see a crashing wave. Wide in the ocean, the Vazarin Way. We were trained to counter the enemy, and to move with the opponent's attacks in order to nullify them.
Vazarin will be your focus. But we have so much more to do. Here in the Orbiter, transference will be even stronger. Command the warframes. Make whole the shattered world you've been given. Are you ready, Tenno?
Yes, Lotus, I am.
The sentient Hunhao has grown strong again, and his thoughts have invaded my own. Worse still, he has enlisted the Stalker to find the Reservoir, a weak point of all Tenno, a place I hid long ago. I fear the Stalker is on the cusp of finding this place. Do not let this happen.